Large quantities of very thin sludge are produced at municipal and industrial sewage treatment plants. For the stable operation of the digester, and thus of the wastewater treatment plant, it is essential to thicken the so-called excess sludge, and thus to reduce the water content. In order to make this process cost-effective, energy-saving, and efficient, the use of industrial centrifuges in sewage treatment plants is state-of-the-art. This is where the Flottweg C-Series environmental centrifuges come into their own. The distinctive features of this series are the scroll with double cone and the baffle plate. These features improve separation and facilitate the adjustability and controllability of the concentration of solids in the discharge. Downstream sensors measure the water content in the solids. If the solids contain too much water, reducing the differential speed will increase the retention time of solids. This results in a higher dry matter content. If the solid's concentration is too high, the concentration is reduced by increasing the differential speed. The solids are conveyed more quickly out of the bowl, and a return to the desired optimum is possible. Numerous automation options, such as bowl and differential speed control, permit 24-hour operation of the decanter centrifuges and reduce manpower requirements. Through automated adjustment of the machine parameters, it is possible to achieve constant and optimal dry substance values, which in return ensures constant feeding of the digester. Innovations from Flottweg reduce the need for flocculants and cut energy costs.